without spoilers, do you have, what's your favorite of the 8 episodes and why?
I'm going to say the opposite. I'm going to say the last episode, the 8th episode. But I'm not going to say why. I'm going to leave a few details, you know, unexplored.